Hello, my name is Latte Brouwer and you are watching Viny Lounge TV. In this episode, I'm going to compare the Zlatta Carbon Fiber Bow to the Coda Bow Prodigy. And this is a very interesting price range as they are both around $300. And you know, they're ideal as a starter bow. Perhaps you started with the even cheaper bow and you're looking for an upgrade after the bow that just came with your violin or something. And certainly, you know, in wooden bows for $300, you don't really get something that's good actually. So, you know, carbon bows make it possible to get a really, yeah, very decent bow for actually a very low price. Well, I've tested these bows. And you know, they are both around 60 grams, so they are the same weight, they are nice and light. But the Prodigy feels a lot heavier, and it's the Zlatta bow feels a bit lighter and is also a bit stiffer. So it jumps more easily, it's lighter at the tip, so the balance is different. The Coda bow feels very heavy at the tip. And you know, the Prodigy is really made as a very stable bow. So I actually had difficulty doing things like ricochet and spiccato and sautier with this bow. But if you're looking for a really stable bow as a beginner bow, and you have bow shakes very quickly or little jumps, then this Prodigy can give you quite some stability. And the Zlatta bow is a bit more lively. So that's the main difference. And here's the difference in sound. Well, the look is also different. The Zlatta bow has this snake wood frog and is grey. Coda bow looks a bit more traditional. It's brown, dark brown, and it has a black frog. I believe it's not real ebony, and but it looks quite good material. So, you know, both good bows, but I think that with the Zlatta bow, you can do more advanced bowing techniques. So for the future, this might be more handy. But if you're really looking for a very, very, very stable bow, then the Prodigy will probably help you. So I hope you like this review. It's actually something new I'm doing. You know, if you want almost 300 free violin lessons, then please subscribe to my channel. There's a lot of good stuff. And if you like this video, I hope so. And if it's useful to you, then please like it. And thank you so much for watching. See you in the next video. Bye bye.